I was gonna say something about the fact that your toilet's still running, and that's my fault. Sorry, man, I was actually kind of thrown off since the fact that I found out a class.
No, I get you. I don't know why, like, even I've been forgetting to jiggle the handle the last couple times here.
I just feel so thrown off, sorry.
Ooh.
I have nightmares about missing class, and now I'm gonna have to miss my first class.
On the first day.
Which isn't, like, it really isn't a big deal. I have switched into classes late and been there, like, after a week. And so many times people show up to this class, but it's just...
Oh, I got engineers coming to take a look at my balcony tomorrow.
Take a look in your bladder.
Yeah, the only thing is, I think they're engineers that I used to work with. I have Rob Cohen in there, and I don't really want to be around when they come through my apartment, because I just, like, you know, I just don't want them to see where I live, so. I was like, maybe I'll just turn down the pictures and then just go out for
turn down,
and
like,
beer
the,
tomorrow.
The beer pictures?
No, like, family pictures. That rye and the beer tastes horrible. Like, it makes me want to gag every time I take a sip. Maybe what? I poured too much rye in the beer.
Oh, shit. Of course that's going to happen if that's the case. Alright, well, let's, I would say I'm drunk now.
Oh, I am too, I think.
Alright, so let's do it.
Resume. You gotta hit resume and then...